the New Zealand sporting news. So now we will be interviewing the next upcoming New Zealand athlete, Murray Halberg. How are you, mate?
Thanks, how are you, mate?
So, Murray, let's talk a bit about yourself. Where were you born, mate?
I was born on the 7th of July, 1933, in Eketahuna.
Where the ex-Eketahuna? Hey! Alright, sorry about that, Murray. So, Murray, how did you get into running?
Well, I used to be a bit of a rugby player, but then in one game I injured my arm, and now my arm's all withered. But then I took up running and met a famous good running coach called Arthur Lydiard. And now I've gone up and I'm at the top of my game right now.
Oh, mate, that's great. So, mate, what are you training for in the present?
Well, I'm actually training for the 1954 Commonwealth Games, yeah? I'm going to enter the 1 mile race.
Oh, that sounds great. Well, best of luck, Murray. Hopefully we'll see you in an upcoming Olympics one day. Jack, this is Jack Roberts, signing out for New Zealand Sporting News. Stay classy, New Zealand. You better watch out. Alright, this is Jack Roberts from the New Zealand Sporting News, and today we're going to be welcoming back the very successful Murray Halberg. How's it going, Murray?
It's going good, mate.
Alright, so Murray, you've come fifth in the mile at the 1954 Commonwealth Games. In the 1956 Olympics in Melbourne, you came 11th. In the 1500 meters. You've won gold 3 times in the Commonwealth Games and the Sportsman of the Year award in 1958.
Yes.
Today, we have you added on another gold medal for the 5000 meters at the Olympics right here in Rome. All right, so how do you feel about that, Murray?
Well, to be honest, mate, I'm pretty knackered.
Oh, Murray. So, what's next for you, Murray?
What's Well, I'm actually going to start up the Halberg Trust, which is supporting children with disabilities to help them succeed in sport.
Oh, that's just great. Brings a tear to my eye, actually. So, it's really got to be at least an MBE or a knighthood from the Queen now, must it?
It better be, mate. It better be, mate.
Alright, so this is Jack Roberts signing out from New Zealand Sporting News. Stay classy, New Zealand. I dare you.